Hi guys, and welcome to my channel, Carnival of Creativity. So, last time you saw me make some embossed pencils, this time we're going to make some cute pens and just upcycle them so they're just a bit nicer looking than the just generic old shop bought ones. So, I hope you enjoy this video. If you do, make sure that you like and subscribe, and let's hop right into it.
For this DIY, or I guess you could say hack, you will literally just need your pens and a selection of washi tape. Sheets of pattern and like strip labels designed like washi tape, but in ready cut strips, and I got these off eBay, I think. Anyway, I'll try and link them down below. So to start off with, you just grab as many pens as you want and cut off some washi tape the same length as the pen. You want to remove the lid if you have one to do this, and you want to cover all the way around the pen, so you will probably need two strips depending on the diameter of your pen. I recommend doing one like this and then check to see if your pen lid can slide on over the washi tape before carrying on. Mine was a very tight fit and I ended up scrunching the washi tape at the top, so instead I only put washi tape up to where the lid went, and I have absolutely no idea why my cameras acquired a pink tinge to it then. Hashtag natural pink filter. Anyway, I carried on creating different designs with different washi tapes. I also had some washi tape sticker stains in the pack that I used, so I used some of them on some of the pens, and overall I think I seem to have gone for a green theme. Finally, I sealed the washi tape design so that they didn't get dirty with some clear sellotape. And there you go.
Thanks for watching guys, I hope you enjoyed this really simple way just to gel up some pens. I know I did, like it's just so simple, so cheap to do, and they look a million miles better. So make sure to subscribe if you like this video. I will be uploading hopefully every day this week. Fingers crossed everything goes well with that. So yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye!